Imagine learning less and knowing more. It's not a magic trick, guys, but the power of the Pareto principle, where 20% of your efforts give you 80% of results. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Guys, are you ready to unlock the key to fluent French with just a fraction of the effort? Today, we are revealing the 50 most used verbs that dominate 80% of French conversation. So throughout this video, I'll organize these verbs into groups based on their conjugations, making it easier for you to remember them effectively, I hope. You can download the list of these verbs, guys, from the QR code here or from the link below the video. Let's start with the verbs that belong to the first group. We can also call them regular verbs. The first group is the easiest to conjugate, guys. The verbs ending in er all belong to the first group, except the verb aller, which is irregular. It's an exception. All the others, they are conjugated the same way. At least 95% of French verbs, guys, belong to this group. Interesting fact, the new verbs added to French language every year normally belong to this first group. So guys, let's start. In this first group of regular verbs, we have 21 verbs. They will all be conjugated the same way. So what are those verbs, guys? The first one is aider. Then we have aimer, acheter, appeler, arriver, chercher, commencer, demander, donner, écouter, laisser, manger, parler, passer, payer, penser, préférer, regarder, rentrer, rester, trouver. They are all conjugated the same way. We remove the ending er and we add the new endings according to the subject. Let's take the verb chercher. So I take my infinitive chercher. I remove the ending er, right? I remove it and I have my root. And to this root, I will add my endings of present tense. So, je cherche, tu cherches, ils, elles, on cherche, nous cherchons, vous cherchez, ils, elles cherchent. I draw your attention to the very, very important thing, guys, is that, yes, we write different endings. For almost every subject, the ending is different. However, only two subjects sound differently. They all sound the same, guys. Just nous and vous will be different, okay? This is very important because I think that students don't realize it because the endings are different, but we don't read them. And since we don't read them, they sound the same. But as you know that they are all written differently, you think they sound differently, but they don't sound differently. They all sound the same except nous and vous, right? Je cherche, tu cherches, il cherche, elle cherche. Only nous cherchons, vous cherchez. So j'aime, tu aimes, il aime, ils aiment, elles aiment. You must link, okay? The subject to the verb, you must link it. If the verb starts with the vowel, you must link it to your subject. So ils aiment, elles aiment. Only nous aimons, vous aimez. So, je trouve, tu trouves, il trouve, elle trouve. Same. Nous trouvons, vous trouvez. Different. Okay, guys? This is very important. The next verbs we check on are irregular, guys, and they are the most used verbs in French language. It's être, avoir, faire, aller. Être, avoir, faire, aller. So how do we conjugate them? Être, je suis, tu es, Ils, elles, ont, n'est, nous sommes, vous êtes, ils sont, elles sont. Avoir, j'ai, tu as, ils, elles, ont, a, nous avons, vous avez, ils, elles, ont. Faire, je fais, tu fais, ils, elles, ont fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font. Aller, je vais, tu vas, ils, elles, ont, va, nous allons, vous allez, ils, elles, vont. These four verbs are your base, guys, really. If you know them, you already won. So just learn them by heart. You will see them everywhere. Many, many, many French expressions are made with these verbs. They are the absolute champions of French communication, guys. So next group is the group of the verb choisir. In this group, we have four very, very much used verbs, guys. Choisir, finir, réfléchir, réussir. So how do we conjugate them? Je choisis, tu choisis, ils, elles ont choisi. I draw your attention, guys, to the fact that it all sounds the same. Je choisis, tu choisis, il choisit. Same. Nous choisissons, vous choisissez, ils choisissent, elles choisissent. OK? Same for finir. Je finis, tu finis, ils, elles ont fini. Nous finissons, vous finissez, ils, elles finissent. Let's say this group is the group of choisir. Next group, guys, is the group of partir. So as you see, partir also has the same ending as choisir, ir. However, we don't conjugate them the same way. So there is a group of choisir and there is another group of partir. So partir and another verb which is very much used, which is in our list of 50 most used verbs, guys, is sortir. Partir, sortir. So how do we conjugate them? Je pars. Où je sors, tu pars, tu sors, ils, elles, on part, ils, elles, on sort, nous partons, nous sortons, vous partez, vous sortez, ils partent, ils sortent, elles partent, elles sortent. Okay, guys, the next group is the group of the verb répondre. In this group, we have four the most used French verbs. Répondre, perdre, attendre, entendre. How do we conjugate them? Like this. Je réponds. Tu réponds. Ils, elles, on répond. Sound the same. Nous répondons. Vous répondez. Ils répondent. Elles répondent. And all the four verbs from this group, guys, will be conjugated the same way. The next group is the group of the verb comprendre. So we have two most used French verbs in this group. Comprendre, prendre. Let's see how we conjugate them, guys. Je prends, tu prends, ils, elles, on prend. Sound the same. Nous prenons, vous prenez, ils, elles prennent. Je comprends. Tu comprends. Ils, elles, on comprend. Sound the same. Nous comprenons. Vous comprenez. Ils comprennent. Elles comprennent. The next group, guys, is made of two very much used verbs, pouvoir and vouloir, which are conjugated the same way. Je peux, tu peux, il, elle, on peut, nous pouvons, vous pouvez, ils, elles peuvent. Je veux, tu veux, il veut, nous voulons, vous voulez, ils, elles veulent. The remaining 11 verbs, guys, I will give you the list because they are all conjugated differently. There are other verbs that will be conjugated the same way these 11 verbs are conjugated. But unfortunately, or hopefully, they are not in our list of the 50 most used French verbs. So here is the list, guys, of our lonely 11 most used French verbs. We have dire, lire, écrire, vivre, voir, croire, mettre, savoir, devoir, venir, connaître.
Dire. Je dis. Tu dis. Il dit. Elle dit. Croire. Je crois. Tu crois.
Mettre. If you want to save time, guys, if you want to memorize better, you should have a system, guys. You should have the right approach. So go watch my video, How to Learn French Verbs, guys. It will save you a lot of time.